got some wild apple trees.
Similar to that that you find in places like the Coyote Hills.
And the verdance of the plants which are growing here.
The trees like this one here, that's an oak tree that's been there for a long time. And then we have the wild fruit trees, the rubble from some kind of construction from a long time ago. Leaving Ghost Ranch.